The ZSU-57-2 is an SPAA that was built in 1955 and used a heavily modified T-54 chassis. At the time, its 257mm guns were powerful and an equal threat to both air and ground targets, as its AP rounds could penetrate up to 150mm of armor.
Група крові на рукаві, мой порядковий номер на рукаві. Пожелай мне удачи в бою, пожелай мне не остаться в этой траве, не остаться в этой траве. Пожелай мне удачи, пожелай.
It is very likely that under repeated fire, the Sho't Alef would undergo severe spool damage or fail entirely.